Mama Cora, I'm older now, and I just want to know what you did when you were my age.
Well, baby, I was younger than you when it all started.
It was a hot summer night in June when I entered the bayou for the summer dance. I wore my fitted sherry red strapless dress that showed my curves so well and matching pumps.
Wow, Mama Cora, you have men chasing you. Did you ever fall in love? And how were relationships like for you?
Well, baby, let me tell you about that. Philip Charles was his name.
I often cooked for him, and we ate our favorite Cajun dinner together. I laid in his hammock on the back porch, listening to nature's music by the creek.
So it sounds like life was great for you, Mama Cora. You had a good life.
No, not quite, baby. There's a lot you have to learn about in life. You got the good times and the rough times. You never know when either is coming. There was a time Philip Charles and I had to wake up.
Just as we dozed off, there was a loud knock at the door. Philip Charles and I woke up, startled.
Hi, I'm Jamila D. Smith, the author of Sprouting Seeds. My book, Sprouting Seeds, is about a great-grandmother who shares stories about her life history to her great-granddaughter, Kelly. She shares stories about the joyous times and temptations and also the hardships of the rural South at the Bayou in Louisiana. If you want to know more, come join me at www.jamiladsmith.weebly.com or at www.jamiladsmith.webs.com, where you can hear more about tales of Cora and sprouting seeds.